Hey guys, what's up? It's Xavi from Spotahome, Barcelona. Today we are in Street Sugranyes, okay? This is in the neighborhood of Sants, Montjuic. This is really, really close to Plaza España, okay? So if you're coming from the airport, there's a shuttle that goes and leaves you in Plaza España, and then you can take just the metro or the bus and come to this apartment. It's really, really close. And well, we are just next to the metro station Mercat Nou, okay? So you can take it from Plaza España, and really easy. And there's also Sants station, so if you're coming by train, it's also really, really close to this apartment. It's in the same neighborhood. And well, we have a nice apartment with three bedrooms, okay? Bedroom one, just next to the entrance, with single bed. And then also the bathroom in the hall. Then we have the kitchen. This is the main corridor. Okay, so that way we have bedroom one, the kitchen, and the bathroom. Here's the living room, the sofa, we have the place for the TV, here's the table, and we have bedroom two, that way, okay, it's the small one, with the single bed and the closet, and it's divided, the other room, and the other, there's a small room, with like a small studio, with a desk, that's for bedroom two, and this way, we have bedroom three, okay, this is the big one, next to the living room, okay, so well, let me show you the rest of this apartment, okay. Hey guys, so well, this is the entrance to our apartment. We are in the second floor, okay? There's no elevator, so you need to take the stairs, okay? Till the second floor. And well, let's see. Here we have the entrance. Okay, so this is the hall, okay? Some of the rules of the house, the lights, and the phone to the street. And well, this is bedroom one, okay? This one with the single bed at the end. Here's place for the closet, the desk, right here, okay, with my chair, okay. Okay, cool one, the lights, okay, also, and to connect the lights with the phone, over there, the mirror, okay, and well, the views, we have the curtains also, but the views to the courtyard, okay, we have the strings, we have the laundry, okay, which is access from the kitchen, okay, and well, here we have the courtyard. Okay, and it's quite bright, this this bed, as you can see. We have a nice shelf with a light next to the bed. Okay, cool. So, this is bedroom one. Okay, and here we have the bathroom. Okay, it's a small bathroom. The sink, the toilet, okay, the mirror, some shelving, the window, and the shower. Okay. There are the curtains are missing, okay, but there will be one. And well, I like it because the whole kitchen is quite bright, okay. So you can see also this way where we have the kitchen with the fridge and the freezer, the entrance, we have the kitchen electric, the oven, place for extractor with the light. And well, at the end we have the microwave, the toaster, access to the laundry, okay, the sink. We have all the kitchen stuff, all the dishes, thanks for the cutlery. Okay, so everything, anything this way. We have all the glasses. Okay, nice. Small kitchen, okay, for one, two people maximum. And here outside we have the laundry with the washing machine. I think this window is from bedroom 2, okay? And that's the studio of bedroom 2, okay? Just a room for the desk, okay? Strings here outside, have terrace, our neighbors. And well, it's quite bright, this area, so nice. And well, let's see. This way we have the living room, okay? Where we started the video. Here's the place for the TV hanging here. You can turn it this way. Or to the table, take it out a little bit so you can move it. Okay, nice. Gonna leave it like this to the table. Oops, the table should be in the middle. Okay, sorry, I just move it. And well, place for the table here, some shelving, the window to the courtyard. Okay, it's nice because it's so silent. We don't have views to the street, so we don't hear any cars. Here we have bedroom three. This one with the double bed, big one, sheets and towels, shelving in the top, the desk, like bedroom one, the mirror, okay, there's a rack here in the corner, the closet here, and also the window to the courtyard, okay, and let me show you bedroom two. which is here, and it's divided into rooms, okay? To the left, you have the studio area with the desk, and here's the main room with the single bed. Okay, cool. Also, the closet here, the window to the internal patio, and, well, some space here. Okay, but this is the small one, so they decided to put this extension of bedroom 2 for the studio. Okay, so you can work here. Nice. Okay, so that's it, guys. Hope you like it. This room and these 3 rooms in this apartment here in Sants. Okay, and well, that's it. Hope you like it, and see you soon. See you at spotahome.com. See you guys.
Yep.